question to say that it's because Colin Smith was a young woman. I think there's a whole history of Jeremy Paxman being the most famous being Michael Howard in 1987 when he was asked the same question 12 to 14 times and gave continuously evasive answers. And I think that's really why Jeremy Paxman's interviewing style not only works but is important, because politicians don't want to tell us the truth. They go and they and this indeed is his philosophy. He sits there and thinks, why?